In this video, I will show you how to make Google your default search engine in Microsoft Edge. Go ahead and open your Microsoft Edge browser. Go to the top right-hand corner and click on the three dots. Go to Settings. Once you are in Settings, click on Privacy, Search and Services. Now scroll all the way down and click on Address Bar and Search. Here, you will see that Bing is the default search engine. Click on the tab to switch it to Google. Now click on Manage Search Engines. You will see a list of search engines listed. For whatever reason, if Google isn't here, you can manually input it by clicking on the Add button. Fill in Google for search engine and google.com under shortcut. Close Microsoft Edge browser and open a new one. If you search for something under the address bar, the search will be Google by default. That's it. Thanks for watching.